In this video, you will see how to add a top border to a paragraph in Word document. If you want to insert top border to a paragraph, then click on the first word of the line and then go to this option, borders, click on the drop down and click borders and shading. You will see this border and shading window. Click on the borders tab and then select the option box. You will see here different styles of line, dotted, dash, etc. I'm selecting here solid line. If you want to change the color of the line, you can select the color of the line from here. For example, green color, and you can see the preview here. This width is the thickness of the line. So if you want a thick line, you can see the preview of the lines here. I'm selecting here 3 points. And because we want only the top border to the paragraph, so just click on the bottom border, left and right border to remove them. And make sure you have selected here paragraph under apply to. And then click on OK. Now if you want to remove this line, you just need to click before the first word of the paragraph. Go to the borders drop down and select the option no border. This will remove the paragraph border. Click on that like button, comment below and let me know if this video solved your problem. And don't forget to check out these useful videos shown on screen related to paragraph in Word.